half man, half woman.
It's Gary.
I want to hip you to the teeth.
Gary, baby.
All right, y'all, Rick's Modern Morning Show. This segment is being brought to you by Optima Tax Relief. Stop living in fear of the IRS. Stop lying awake at night, worried about the IRS garnishing your wages and freezing your bank accounts. Call Optima Tax Relief at 800-829-3181. That's 800-829-3181. What up, Gary?
Good morning, Ricky. Good morning to you. It's Friday, a beautiful, beautiful day in the neighborhood. And here's what's happening in celebrity news, y'all. NeNe Leakes, y'all. We all love NeNe Leakes. I know one person who really loves her dearly, honey, is Eva. Well, NeNe is speaking out, y'all. She is denying, honey, spitting on Kendra during an altercation. Now, you know they had Snakegate recently, and Nice, they talking about Spittinggate. They said NeNe allegedly spit on Kendra during an altercation. Now, they're saying, honey, NeNe said that she did not. She said, first of all, do I ever spit on Kenya? Or did I ever spit on Kenya? She said, no. Why she went and told those lies again? She said, it's malicious. She said, and her putting hands in my face is just a no. She shouldn't do it. And every time she be found for every single one of us, she said she didn't spit on. Did she spit on or not, Eva?
Well, I understand that she kind of made a spit gesture, because I mentioned it to NeNe after the Greece trip. And I think there was a spit gesture that happened. But I'm not exactly sure if bodily fluids came out. But just the whole thing is disgusting, because your mama said don't spit on nobody.
But we did it as children, though.
No, who did?
That's not nice.
No.
We didn't do that.
You got to spank it.
You got to toe up if you did.
Well, we got a whipping, though, but we still did it.
Like, Ricky, you used to get in trouble if you spit on somebody, right?
Oh, yeah. You can't do that.
Can't do that.
No. Now, some people got teeth missing, can't help it. That's different. You know, you have to refrain from using elves and using certain consonants.
Yeah.
If you got teeth missing, use all vowels. A-E-I-O-U. Now, do them T's and them spit.
Yes, no consonants.
None.
All right. Moving on. Another celebrity news, y'all. Kanye Burris is in the news, y'all. Kanye was a guest, y'all, on the Tamron Hall show the other day. And, you know, she told Tamron that she was judged, y'all, by some of her family members. She said, y'all, it was a hurt feeling when they questioned, honey, why she wanted to have her third baby via surrogate. She also noted, y'all, that several people thought that she was going the surrogate route so she could keep her body in shape and not, you know, lose her nice candy-coated figures and stuff. But having a surrogate in the way Candy did it, which was kind of interesting to me, because Candy befriended the surrogate.
That's right.
You should. They're carrying child, Gary.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, they went to therapy and everything.
And everything. And she said, you know, her family judged her by it and stuff, though. I mean, Ricky, if you had somebody carrying your baby, would you want to meet that person, or would you just want that person to carry your doggone baby and let's not know who you are? Because to me, those mamas come back up, well, that was really my baby, and your child going to grow up to be an adult, say, Mama, you didn't have me, Miss Janie had me, and all. That's a little bit much.
Janie?
I mean, that name just coming to pop up. That name just coming up. But I mean,
I mean, it's okay to have a good relationship, because you know, because they're putting their body through something and they're doing that, even though they're being paid to do that.
I was just gonna say
but they're
that.
Putting themselves through something, putting themselves at risk to have your baby. And I think out of just common courtesy to have some kind of relationship and rapport and let them be a godparent or something like that. You know, that's special in the baby, you know, and get proper counseling. Proper therapy where everybody stay decent and in order, and I think it could be a happy situation for the baby.
Yep. And then when it comes to having a surrogate, Candy is in her 40s. Having and carrying a baby is difficult, and after a certain age, it can become a health risk.
But Sarah was 80.
She was in the Bible.
Well, yeah.
Bible days.
Bible days was different.
Oh, it was?
Virgins was having babies in the Bible.
Mm. Yeah, they was up in age having them babies in their ages. I just couldn't see it now. Yeah. You got your grandmama down there trying to get wick.
The saloon today is Neapolitan. On the high end, you say Neapolitan. And on the low end, you say pink, white, and brown.
Y'all give it up for Gary with the T.
Yeah, baby.